Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, and I want to thank you for taking the time to look at this video. You know, I sure appreciate the fact that you folks want to look at these first before you come in and see them, because it helps us know that you are knowing what you're coming to look at, that you're not going to be wasting your time. And another thing is, it kind of helps you find out what options are in this unit and if it's going to work for you and your family. So on that note, I'm going to go ahead and show you a unit I think you're going to like. It's a 2014 Bighorn, and it's a model 3010. So it's a short fifth wheel, triple slide. It looks like brand new inside and out. It is pretty much brand new inside and out. And it's in very good condition, and it has some features on it I'd like to point out. Number one, it's got the hydraulic landing gear up front, which is a lot stronger landing gear. It actually is, it responds better. You don't have problems with electrics. It's going to be powered with hydraulics instead. You got a solid fiberglass front cap. And you can tell by looking at it, the graphics and everything are very intact. And there's no wrinkling, there's no sun bleaching. It basically looks like a unit that just came in and is ready to sell. Large compartment door in the front for storage. Also has propane bottles, 7.5 gallon, that is on the passenger side and the driver's side. Look at the size of the storage in here. This is terrific. It also has these D-rings in here for tying stuff down. Has a CD player CD player right here. Also has a USB port and a iPod connection if you want to listen off your cell phone. Also has a central vac system right here. I kind of like having it here. I didn't know how I felt about it until I had a chance to use one once. And it's great for plugging your vacuum system into. And you can clean out your truck right here, you know, with this vacuum system. So you don't have to have a separate vacuum system to clean out your truck. You can do it right from your fifth wheel. Plus, you can clean out the inside here with it as well. It's got the hydraulic lifts on the door, so it holds it up there real well. One thing I want to point out, it has exterior speakers on the outside, so you can listen to the music on the outside of the unit. So if you're in a situation where you have a nice calm evening and you want to have a nice romantic evening underneath the awning, you can turn the music on and have your glass of wine and relax. Also does come with an electric awning that covers this whole area right here. It has what they call a drop suspension. That's what gives you the larger storage area. So you can put a lot more in there, and it's not going to slide around with the diamond plate and the D-rings. Also has, the tires are like brand new, has aluminum wheels. Has a large slide on this side, which is also covered with a slide topper. As we come around, it's got the Easy Flex axles. As we come to the back, this also has electric rear jacks that are operated off a servo motor. Access to the top, solid fiberglass rear cap. So this is designed quite similar to a Montana. It's just, this is built by Heartland Industries instead of Keystone. As we come over to this side, here's your rear jack controller right here. You got extend and retract. This is your 50 amp cord connection. Another slide out in the living room with a slide topper over it. The graphics on this are in excellent shape. There's no wrinkling whatsoever. There's no sun bleaching. It's just in excellent shape. Also, it's equipped with Correct Track. Which is a trailer alignment system that helps keep this trailer straight down the road. Has a 12 gallon gas electric hot water heater. Access to the other side of storage. Then it also has the encased discharge, so you can plug your hose into this. What's nice about this is all your pull valves are on one side, or all in one place. So it's got great tank one, great tank two, and then your waste holding tank. But it also has connections up here for your satellite You got 1-2 for the satellite, and 2 for your bedroom set. You know, so if you want to have, let's say for instance, you want cable TV coming into the bedroom, but you've got a portable satellite dish for the living room. You can connect them both in here, and you got 2 different signals coming in. Also has a regular cable connection here as well. Lots of power plugs. It has a city water connection and a black tank flush as well. Also has a hot water heater bypass valve, so when it comes time to winterize this, you can bypass the hot water heater right here. Terrific. It's set up very well. You're going to like using this unit. Very user friendly. Also has a slide topper over the bedroom slide. Let's go take a look at the inside of this unit. I think you're going to see why this unit is a great layout. As you come into the unit, this is a rear entertainment fifth wheel. And when you come in the door, it's got a central vac right there in the step. That's what that little white box is right there. That flips up and there's a connection for your vacuum hose. Also has a four-door fridge with wooden raised insert panels. And this is what I like mostly about this unit is the way they have the storage right here. You've got 3 doors here, 4. Here's all of your panel, your awnings controls, your 12-volt water heater, 120-volt. Also has your ceiling lights and fans. But look at this storage compartment here. So you got storage in the door, but this also slides back and forth. So it creates more storage when you have that extra little shelf in there. It's a great idea. I like it. They all use hidden hinges in here. So let me show you what I'm talking about. You find this on higher end units where you have what they call English hinges. So this is all equipped with hidden hinges that are adjustable. So you can adjust these doors as this unit contracts and expands in the heat and the dampness. You can actually adjust these doors very easily. Got a Moen faucet, Corian countertop with dual stainless sinks, and they're very deep, so you have a lot of room to do dishes in here. Also has another drawer underneath the refrigerator. And as we come in here, it has all these drawers here. So, you know, one of the units that reminds me of this unit with all the storage is Teton. Teton offers a lot of storage quite much like this Bighorn. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4 drawers here. There's a silverware drawer. There's all the manuals and everything for it. Then you got 5 more on this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1 more underneath the oven. Corian countertop on this side. Also has a nice big microwave that is also heats with convection. Lots of storage in here as well. Storage above. LED lighting. You have a leather sofa in the living room that converts into a bed. And then you got storage all throughout. So, you know, a lot of it is built up higher. But you know, if they didn't do that, you'd have wasted space up here. So it's nice to be able to utilize all this space and storage. Big rear window. Underneath the window, this flips up. There's actually a 40-inch flat screen HD TV that's built into this cabinet that will pop up at the push of a button. Also has a nice big fireplace that lights up. It's all electric, but it's got a couple different flame choices on there. It'll actually create heat up to 1500 watts. Has a DVD player right here that's built into the TV with more cabinets underneath. One thing I like about this system right here is you got plugins on either side, so you can put more stuff up here in a counter if you want to. Has day and night shades throughout with nice valances. All the cabinets on here are solid finished wood, so it's not paper wrapped. These cabinets are actually solid finished wood. And I just popped out one of those hinges. Make sure you take that off of here, huh? I don't know what happened there. Anyway, lots, all solid finished wood cabinet doors. One other thing I want to point out is up in the ceiling, you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 speakers, and you have a subwoofer. So this is a full entertainment center with surround sound. As we come into the dinette area, you end up with a table and chair set, and this slides out, and there's a leaf that comes with there so you can have a little bit more sitting room. And it has a nice little area right here that brightens up the dinette. They use a residential grade carpet and vinyl floor in this unit. So it's made to last. This unit you can live in if you want to. This unit also has dual ACs, so you got one in the living room that's ducted. Fantastic fan in the ceiling that is operated from a control here on the floor. It also has rain sensors, so if you do get some moisture, that's also going to automatically close down that vent. This has a nice little drawer underneath the step that you can keep your attachments for your central vac. As we come up into the hallway, one thing I do want to point out, this is a terrific shower in here. It's almost like a full-size shower that you would see in your house. And a porcelain toilet. Nice big window in the hallway. And as you come into the bedroom, you have washer and dryer hookups right here. Now, you can put a stackable in here, but you've got to take out this right here as well as the rod. But right now, it's set up for a combo. Also has a large 27-inch flat screen in the bedroom with more drawers in here. And you have a king-size bed. This has storage underneath the bed. Look at the size of that storage compartment. It's pretty good size. So lots of room for storage underneath the bed. If you notice behind the headboard, there's another wooden panel that's decorated to match the bed, and it keeps the window out of there so it doesn't get really cold.